And I think when you can trust that person and you can move over that hump, if you will, that then you can start to experience some of those
euphoric times,
and it can be almost like ebbs and flows.
Oh,
definitely. That can be
ebbs and flows just on the emotional aspect,
right?
You know, and the trust aspect, but then you add the, you know, the multiple orgasm and that the orgasm wave in there too, and it's just
right. You know,
that's
cool. Kind of cool, yeah.
It's better than anything Disney can do.